Hello and welcome back to Ultimate General. Okay, we're just about to go and fight the Battle of Cross Keys. This is the way the army's set up. I've made a change to the way I'd normally go in, so I can take 10 brigade, but I've gone in with one less artillery battery. See how that goes. Okay, Cross Keys, pink. Okay, 10 brigades, commence. So they're going to come at me here. We've got to defend here and here. Now the main attack does come in against here. Right, okay. Right, donk. Right, so. I want my best brigade in the centre, so that's Barrow. Appling, where are you? I thought you were 2 stars. Okay, you may have lost it when I reinforced you. Right, the artillery will come up. So, we'll have Bibb and Banks to support you. Bog and Atkinson guard your flanks. Appling, Bacon, Bartow over here, and you back them up. Alright. That's vaguely a plan. Right. Okie dokie. So, one brigade there, one brigade there, one brigade there. We'll detach skirmishers from you, get you to have a look for me. Right. So, I want to be defending there. Defending there. Defending there. So I'm further back than I normally would be. And that's just because the Union forces are just going to be so strong. Right, let's get everybody into position, see how we get on. We'll detach over there. Get to there. Right, so we want the guns back far enough that they can give support. We'll have the Ben-Hur Brigade defending there. Ben-Hur, move up. Right, and me in the middle as well. Okay, let's fast forward and we'll see how that looks. Okay, so there's going to be Confederate. Where are the Confederates? Memo to self, know which side you're on. So there's going to be Confederate artillery round about here, which I'd quite like to try and get rid of. Okay, Barrow, Banks. Like where you guys really particularly are placing. Right, stop. Stop. Like you slightly further forward. Right, so I'm going to detach skirmishers from here. Their job is to poke the flanks of the Union forces. Here. Okay. It's fine. If I can chop these guys up, that would be tremendous. Okay, so the Union's coming here as expected. Coming in down here, that's the artillery. There. get these guys to turn and expose them to fire. Lads. Good, they're not enjoying themselves. Is coming around there. Baldwin, right, I want you boys, your job is to turn their flank. Please do so. Flanked. That's because you did something really stupid. Right. Baldwin, Atkinson, get round there, guard my flank. Ben-Hur, move it up. Banks, I don't know what you did, but I didn't like it. Here we've got an opportunity to turn this brigade. Thank you. here. That should be their artillery. So we've driven off that brigade, that's fantastic. Right, want these skirmishers back in there causing trouble. Your morale's okay, your morale's okay. You've recovered. That's good, right, that's good. How's your ammunition? It's good. Right. Let's fight. So I've got these brigades held. Playing with the artillery. Okay, so we're driving through them. They're coming back, I think, to the skirmishers. That's absolutely fine. Absolutely fine. Anyway, them in the back. Skirmishers are running away. Right. Get in behind them. And when they react to that, chop them up. That brigade should break, I think. anything interesting is happening. Supplies here. Hello, come on. If I can sneak you back over here, that'd be lovely. Right. Okay, so we've driven them off. That's fantastic. So what I'm going to do is put you guys back there. Brown is rested. So I'm going to get you over to here. Bartle, guard the flag. Right. You are annoying that artillery. You also annoy that artillery. You annoy that artillery. You annoy them. You try not to die. Back up to engage. These guys are all going to go, I think. Up there, they've gone. We've got guys moving up there. Right, now I think there was an enemy brigade round here. We need to be a bit careful about that. So you guys can see if you can see that for me. We should be able to roll up the flank. Don't let them fire at you. Running, save your strength, move up there, stop running. Alright, that's fine. Right, I would like to replenish this side of the battlefield. Let's do it. So I think... Start. proud of you. Ben Hill. So we're now getting these guys in the flank. That's fantastic. Right, run away. That brigade's going to be in a second. Idea moving this brigade, I think idea. victory. Ooh, I'd have liked to have fought that a little bit longer, actually. Right, so we came in with 18,000 infantry. We lost 48. We did roughly double. We lost one artilleryman, but no guns. Can't complain about that. Units. Bibb had a wonderful day. Atkinson. Ben Hill, it was about even. The artillery did well. Appling. So in terms of our losses, right, it was really Ben Hill and Baldwin that had quite a bad one. Okay. No officer casualties. We've got a new major general. That's fantastic. We captured some sharps. Meh. Some 1855s. Good. Right. Okay, happy with that. Should be able to repair the damage to this core. I mean, my other cores are basically inoperable, but never mind. But there we go. Well, thank you for watching. Join me next time.